Today's morning broadcast is brought to you by the students of Class 3A. A very warm good morning to one and all. Prayer is talking to God Almighty, the creator of the whole universe. So let's start our broadcast with the prayer. Here we have Alsan and Ali Shaba with the Quran recitation and translation.
ومن شر النفاثات في العقد ومن شر حاسد إذا حسد صدق الله العظيم.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Say I seek refuge in the law of daybreak. From evil that which he created, and from evil of darkness, when it settles, and from the evil of the blowers in knots, and from the evil of the envier when he envies.
Thank you. A new day begins with a new thought, new strength, and endless possibilities. So to enlighten us and bring morning assembly, I would like to call Dine for the thought for the day.
The thought for the day is confidence. Confidence comes naturally with success, but success comes to those who are confident.
Thank you, Dine. To add a new word to our vocabulary, here comes Xenia with the word of the day.
Good morning. Today's word for the day is aplomb, meaning self-confidence or assurance, especially in a demanding situation. Thank you.
Thank you, Xenia. To update us with the current happenings in the world, here we have Trisha and Emmanuel with today's news headlines.
Good morning. My name is Trisha. Today's news headlines are Directorate of Civil Defense to add 23 firefighting vehicles to its fleet this year. General Directorate of Civil Defense observed March 1 on the International Civil Defense Day. World welcomes historic US Taliban peace accord. Qatar wins praise for its key role. UN Environment Programme endorses Hamad bin Khalifa University new environmental logos. Qatar attends Arab League Council meeting. Now we have Emmanuel for sports news.
Good morning to all. My name is Emmanuel. First, Indian news. India is willing to share all military hardware it makes with Bangladesh, says Foreign Secretary Shringla. Awesome. To send NRC rejection slips to 19 lakh people from March 20. Sports news. New Zealand beats India by 7 wickets to sweep Test Series 2-0. Women T20 World Cup, India crushes Sri Lanka to maintain all win record. Thank you.
Thank you, friends. Now, I would like to call Tarinika for a speech on the topic confidence.
Good morning. Confidence is a key to success. Confidence is a feeling of power that boosts your morale, self-worth, and improves your skills. There are few key factors to be a successful person. having confidence, second is hardworking, third is patience. You cannot succeed in your life if you lack any of those. Having confidence on yourself makes you believe that you can do the task no matter how hard it is. Confidence makes you stick to your moral even if people around you are bowing you down. It helps you to concentrate and work passionately because self-belief is the most important thing that keeps you going and ultimately helps you to be successful. In order to feel confidence in yourself, we should always spend our time wisely in making ourselves perfect. Thank you. Thank you, Tarinika, for inspiring us with your speech. Now we have a beautiful song by our friends.
Close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me. Then I call my own. Through the door, where no one's been before. But it feels like home. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care, just call it crazy. We can live in a world that we design. Cause
friends, I request you all to rise up for the Qatar National Anthem followed by the Indian National Anthem.
पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्तर बंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जय जन मंगल गायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
enjoyed our morning broadcast. Thank you and have a nice day.